Yeah, he set him up with two curveballs and then threw a fastball by him. The kid didn't even see it.